This restaurant has a new name with a new menu and a strong Cape Cod influence. Delicious. Here's CBS 4's Lisa Petrillo. Welcome to the kitchen of Chef Shashank Akhti here at the Chatham House Restaurant in Lauderdale by the Sea. Chef Shashank is an award-winning master chef conducting his culinary creations as a one-man orchestra. He moves with ease and speed as he describes how more than a year ago, under his direction, the restaurant moved from Italian fare to seafood with a Cape Cod flair.
So this is also becoming a very kind of a neighborhood joint.
Yes, people are coming in, right? Yeah, it's local culture, seafood.
One of the new owners of this large space just across the street from the beach is tennis champion Eddie Dibbs, a Miami Beach local who felt the old menu was dated and a new Chatham House could bring in a new crowd.
We were an Italian place, so I think now we're getting a little different.
Chef prepares seared scallops dusted with paprika, placing them on a dollop of sun-dried tomato basil aioli. He whips up macadamia-encrusted grouper stuffed with sun-dried tomatoes, spinach, and garlic. And a tenderloin of beef topped with sautéed mushrooms, all for us. I try the seared scallops first. Then the sautéed stuffed grouper.
That's lovely.
And finally, the beef tenderloin.
I'm happy. There's a reduction of the mushrooms and marsala reduction. That is delicious.
Chatham House Restaurant. Fresh fish at a friendly and casual divine dining spot.
Another menu on another delicious divine dining. For more information on the Chatham House, which is open 6 days a week this summer, log on to our website at cbsmiami.com. On Fort Lauderdale Beach, I'm Lisa Petrillo, CBS 48.
You're my son.